Good evening, everyone. How are you? Good. Woo! It's nice to see everyone. Welcome to another evening of iHomie's Open Mic Night here at International House of Music. We got a fine lineup of folks for you. I see some familiar faces out there, folks I know. A couple of quick shameless plugs before we get started. I want to let everybody know that the Academy, iHomie Academy, is running a special to where if you purchase an instrument here, you will receive one free lesson. Also, if you sign up for a month of lessons, you will get a 25% refund on your monthly tuition for the first month. Any of the guys can help you with that. Anything else, Justin, that you can think of?
We got some good
He tried. I smelled wood burning. No, all kidding aside, bunch of performers tonight, so this should be great. And as everybody knows, if it's your first time here, in fact, if it's your first time here, would you be kind enough to raise your hand? Oh, wow, so a lot of first-timers. Really cool. That's great. Most of what we do here is we're trying to create a community of musicians to get acquainted with one another in the interest of helping your cause, helping your songs, playing on each other's, you know, compositions, perhaps. And just making friends, starting bands, anything that's like that. COVID and the way society is anymore separated stuff so much, we have more ability to connect with each other, but we somehow figured out a way to do less of that. So hopefully this will put an end to that, or at least squelch it to a degree. And without further ado, please welcome to the stage, Ciara Bellevue. So I was just informed by a little man underneath this drum kit that I have to stall. I don't have any jokes,
go.
Sierra, come on up, we'll get you set up.
He's setting up the song. It's bright, huh? Tell a joke. No. No, you're fine.
Want to play a little bit? So can you hear it?
Yeah. That was it.
Well, just test out the song first and then go back.
That's it.
Thank you.
Sierra. Thanks for coming up and doing that. You sound wonderful. Am I allowed to mention that you were a student here at the Academy? Can I tell them that? She studies with one of our faculty members named Margaret, who teaches several instruments, but it's great to see young people get up here and do that.